Hundreds of people attended a wedding at the Cathedral of the Immaculate Conception in downtown Fort Wayne today. Sounds like a summer standard, right? Well, this marriage is one you've likely never seen or heard of before. The bride's name is Jessica Hayes. The groom is Jesus Christ. This morning, she became the Fort Wayne South Bend Diocese's first consecrated virgin in 25 years. As News Channel 15's Sarah Wagner explains, it's a vocation the bride considers her calling.
It's not the wedding day Jessica Hayes envisioned for herself as a little girl. Sure, it came with the same struggles any bride-to-be would have, like finding the perfect dress.
I would have to lie prostrate before the altar, and so I really wanted to make sure that I was well covered in a way that still shows the beauty of a bride.
And making sure your guests are having a good time.
I'm so happy to have had so many witnesses today, because there may be others that the Lord is calling in this way that have now heard of this life and can consider it in their prayer.
For the 38-year-old theology teacher from Bishop Dwenger High School, this commitment represents years of prayer and soul searching.
It was really a consideration of which things brought me the most joy and where my greatest happiness was. And it seemed that all of those loves converged on this one thing, where I could still be living in the world and be a part of the lives of my students.
If you've never heard of a consecrated virgin before, that's probably because it's fairly rare. Today's ceremony makes Jessica the only one in the diocese. There are around 3,000 around the world and 215 in the United States.
I think that really, in some sense, we're all called to be married. It's just a matter of discerning how. And so my marriage is to Christ, and someone else's marriage is to their spouse.
A consecrated virgin is different from a nun, in that Jessica will still live her life as a layperson.
This is a vocation for women that feel that deeper.